there with another church, he heard a preacher talking about being saved, and he finally understood what it meant and that he needed to do it. During a small group session, he spoke with a small group leader who prayed with him while he asked Jesus into his life. He says it was like being born again, a fresh start. He comes to be baptized today because he says, God spoke to me and told me to be baptized. I want to show that I have changed and have people to hold me accountable in my walk with Jesus. It's not all about me. It's about lives that will be affected by the result of the process and the people and things I represent. So when life hits you with adversity, never forget who and what you represent.
Garett, I am so proud of you for taking this next step. It's been just such an honor to watch you grow in your relationship with Christ. I am honored to baptize you today. Garett, I baptize you, my brother, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.